There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, how do I start to give my 100 in studies? Get a reason to study. Yes, you heard that right. Before researching on things like concentration, study tricks, blah blah, first get yourself a reason to study. To get that reason, try these. Ask yourself, why are you studying? What do you want to achieve from studying? Think about your parents who are paying all your expenses. Think about all those people who say you can't do anything in life or demotivate you in any form. Think about the opportunities which you have lost by not studying sincerely till now. Think deep. Take your time. Write your reason why are you studying on a paper and paste it in front of your study table. Now whenever you feel tired, demotivated, look at the paper and believe me, it will really get your bloody ass to work. Harder than ever. Tested on myself and it works crazily. Smile. Image source, Facebook screenshot. Happy studying.